before we start singing, I can give you the reason for my choice of songs today. It happened a few weeks ago that I was having a conversation with a member of the church, and we were talking about how we put limitations on God. And it reminded me that years ago I read a book by J.B. Phillips, the well-known Bible translator, and it was called Your God is Too Small. And it made me think, is my God too small? Is your God too small? Is my trust in his greatness and ability so little that we almost put him, human limitations on God? Our view of how big God is will determine how much room we give him in our lives. So if our God is small and we only allow him a little bit of room to do things, then yes, we'll only let him have that little room. The lower our expectations, the lower experiences we will have. We're loved by a big God. And let's throw open the doors of our lives and let God pervade every corner of it. Let him pervade every corner of our beings and watch him then do great things. In Ephesians, and it's always God's word that we need to remember, chapter 1, verses 19 and 20. And I found it. Paul's saying, he asks that their minds and hearts will be open and that they will know certain things. And one of the things he asks them to know is how very great is his power at work in us who believe. This power working in us is the same as the mighty strength which he used when he raised Christ from death and seated him at his right side in the heavenly world. He is indeed a great God, a very big God, and we're going to sing about his greatness this morning.
All the earth rejoice, all the earth rejoice.
Greatness all around us.
Thank you. away my sin. Then sings my soul, my Saviour, come to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Thy praise shall sound throughout eternity. How great thou art.
So we, in our hearts, with our minds and hearts, we just want to tell him that he is beautiful beyond description, too marvelous for all these words that we've been singing, too wonderful for comprehension. And when we've sung this, we're going to have our quiet time, as usual, and just let God, in his wonder and his greatness, speak to your heart, and I'm going to ask that he speaks to mine. You are beautiful beyond description.
Majesty enthroned above.
Father and gracious God, we thank you that we are loved by you, a big God, far beyond our comprehension, but here with us now. Thank you for your presence and your power. As we say together, our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive them that trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, for ever and ever. Amen. Thank you, singers. Thank you. Stay here. And we have the reading now. The offering is next, isn't it? Yes, sorry. I should have kept the singers up. I beg your pardon, but don't come up now that you've seated. I forgot about the offering. Oh, dear. We'll take the offering now, and as we take the offering, we will sing, "Here is love, vast as the ocean."